think is helpful for everything, for scouting, for, I would say, health reasons, for guys, conditioning. I love it. If it owns it, doesn't distract from the game.
That's a good point. Chicago leading by three. Here's Dunn. Count that one.
Challenging the heart of the defense. Dunn will break you down if you don't stay connected to him.
Here's Carter. That one doesn't go. So the Bulls will take it the other way. They get to take on the Heat at Miami after this one. That'll be just one game played away from home for them. Out left of the wing. 8 feet away. Young's shot is off. Phoenix trails by five. Inside. Bridges. Valentine grabs the board.
Get that weak stuff out of here. That's embarrassing.
The shot by Harrison, no good. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
And the call will be against Thaddeus Young. That is his first foul of the game. Phoenix calls timeout.
Trying to find some answers. Offensively.
Yeah, these guys need to work together as a team, as a unit. Try and carve out some easy buckets. Look, but this is why we play the game.
Good on the second free throw. Starter in this league for almost a decade, Thaddeus Young's numbers, Greg, won't blow you away. So what is it makes him a winning player?
I think it starts with his defense, Kevin. Drawing charges and getting deflections. His quickness puts him in a position to make those effort plays.
Baines with the block. And he gets it back. Second shot opportunity. Rebound by the Suns. Booker left side. And oh, hits the buzzer beater. We're at the end of the third, and we've still got a close one. Bulls lead by two. We'll take a quick break and get you back to the action. 3/10 quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. Now, here's Aiden. Back to Carter. And denied. He sends it right off the glass.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
And so Levine will bring it up now for the Bulls. From the arc. And it's Aiden with the rebound. And it's Phoenix's ball. To take the lead. No good. Shot missing. And the Bulls going the other way now. And that's a foul called on Kelly Oubre. That'll be his second foul of the game. And the Suns making a change here. Outside, Levine. From outside, off the mark. The try by Rubio. Charge has the open look. That's good. It's Rubio with the assist. And the Suns lead by two.
They continue to battle out there. So close to taking the lead.
The direction this game is heading.